There was a young farmer in Maitland, it said, and he kept a servant, a blooming young maid. Her name it was Molly, though scarcely 16. She could work very well at the thrashing machine. Her master said, Molly, the times are so hard. If you will come with me down to the farmyard, I will harness young Dobbin, if you know what I mean. I think we can manage the thrashing machine. She said to the farmer, what will mistress say? He said, never fear, she is making the hay. And while she is spreading the grass that is green, why, we can be working the thrashing machine. The barn door was open and Dobbin stood outside. The farmer soon got the machine for to ride. She said, I think, master, we thrash very clean. I see you can manage your thrashing machine. When Dobbin was tired of going around, he hung in the trenches and bowed to the ground. Though once in good order, he got quite thin and lean by working so long at the thrashing machine. The farmer jumps off and around him he feels. Says he, I must rest, so he blocked up the wheels. Molly led Dobbin and backwards she did lean, and he pushed against the old thrashing machine. Now Molly said smiling, you've had quite a loss. I think it requires a much stronger horse. If Dobbin was strong like before he has been, why, we could keep working the thrashing machine. When 6 months were over, remember it well, Molly's front parlour, it began for to swell, and very soon after she'd a baby to wean. The fruits of her labour, a young thrashing machine.